Theater by the Sea has announced it's postponing its 2021 summer season.
Theater officials made the decision because of current COVID restrictions and capacity limits.
They hope to move this summer's scheduled musicals to next summer. Subscribers would be able to use their tickets then.
The musical Mamma Mia, which was a preseason performance, will now take place in August.